Ruin has come to our family. You remember our venerable house? Opulent and imperial, gazing proudly from its stoic perch above the moor. I lived all my years in that ancient, rumor-shadowed manor, fattened by decadence and luxury. And yet, I began to tire of conventional extravagance.
Hey, Gabby.
Singular, unsettling tales suggested the mansion itself was a gateway to some fabulous and unnameable power. With relic and ritual, I bent every effort towards the excavation and recovery of those long-buried secrets, exhausting what remained of our family fortune on swarthy workmen and sturdy shovels. At last, in the salt-soaked crags beneath the lowest foundations, we unearthed that damnable portal of antediluvian evil.
Are those tentacles? Are you fucking joking? What is my life?
Unsettled the ancient earth. But we were in a realm of death and madness. In the end, I alone fled laughing and wailing through those blackened arcades of antiquity. Until consciousness failed me. You remember our venerable house? Opulent and imperial. It is a festering abomination. I beg you, return home, claim your birthright, and deliver our family from the ravenous clutching shadows.
What the? It is tentacles.
The darkest dungeon.
Man, I'm so fucking sick of that meme. Darkest Dungeon is about making the most of a bad situation. Quests will fail or must be abandoned. Heroes will die, and when they die, they stay dead. You progress, autosaves constantly, so actions are permanent. The game expects a lot of you. How far will you push your adventures? Wait! Oh, wait, the capture. How much are you willing to risk in your quest to restore the hamlet? What will you sacrifice to save the land? Oh, I know you love this game, Copy. I've seen you play it a bunch of times. You may enable multiplayer DLCs at once. Okay. Is this your first estate? The Crimson Court increases the complexity and pressure of the campaign. It is recommended for experienced players. Don't install Crimson. Okay. There we go. I didn't do it. I didn't do the thing you said don't do. Okay. Radiant campaigns, while still challenging, are just to be faster and more forgiving than normal. Suggested for your first Darkest Dungeon experience. Darkest. Normal campaigns are the original settings for the game. While there is no time limit to win, the campaign will be longer and more challenging than Radiant. Stygian. Campaigns are not for the faint of heart. Expect no quarter, no forgiveness. You must conquer the evil within a time and hero death limit. Also, many gameplay settings are locked. Oh, that's lame. I don't want to lock shit. Which difficulty setting do you normally play on, Kaba Waba? I started at Radiant. Well, I want it to be faster, so I'm gonna go with the Radiant. Okay. I am the copy.
Shit.
You will arrive along the old road. It winds with a troubling, serpent-like suggestion through the corrupted countryside.
Hey, Emily, what's up?
I fear to ever more tenebrous places.
I'm playing a game that Abakake suggested, so I named myself her name.
Of the old road, and on its writhing path, you will face viciousness, violence, and perhaps other damnably transcendent terrors.
I've already learned that there's tentacles in this game, so I'm already unhappy.
So steel yourself, and remember there can be no bravery without madness. The old road will take you to hell, but in that gaping abyss, we will find our redemption.
How am I doing? I'm very upset today, but I wanted to start this game that Abakage has been suggesting to me. Just pay a lot of attention on the tutorial. You already know I ain't gonna pay attention on the tutorial. I'm gonna, like, read the tutorial, do the tutorial, and then, like, 5 minutes after, I'm gonna be like, wait, what? What? How do I do stuff? Oh. Map navigation. You are currently in a room. To move forward, click on another room on the map display. This will take you to the connecting hallway. Okay. Okay. Oh, I gotta access that. Select a destination on the map. That one.
Brigands have run up these lanes. Keep to the side path. The hamlet is
while
just
in a hallway, press D to move forward, A to move back. Oh, thank God, it lets you use WSD and I'm fucking clicking everywhere. If you prefer the mouse, no, fuck no, I don't prefer the mouse. This is so much more natural. Oh shit!
This
what?
Dug in brutal fashion that all may hear of your arrival.
Ow! What? It didn't even tell me how to do stuff yet. Combat is turn-based. On your hero's turn, click a skill icon and then click on the click. Click on the click and then on a highlighted target. You can't select a particular skill because that hero needs to be standing in a different spot or there are no valid targets. A crit on the first attack. Yeah, because that's my life. Let's just do this. Fuck that guy. And I want to do stunning blow.
Their formation is broken.
Nice.
Maintain the offensive.
Each item, if you take it, will occupy space in your inventory. Mouse over items to show details about them. This works in your inventory, too. Yay! Take all. Yay, gold and stuff. What? What was that? Interactive objects. I'm gonna take. Someone left valuables. Oh, sweet!
Leave nothing unchecked.
Treasure!
There is much to be found in forgotten places.
Okay. Careful of what? What's happening? I'm scared. What? What is happening? You're bleeding and getting stressed. W on doors. Oh, okay. Oh, what the fuck?
Send these vermin a message. The rightful owner has returned.
Oh, thank God.
Is no longer welcome.
Open vein on this dude. On that dude, I guess. Smite. Fuck this guy. Oh, he's alive. Uh-oh. That's not good. Resist! Ha! Huh. No, no, wait. That can't... Ah! That can't be good. I hate this guy. I'm gonna... gonna just do this. Fuck this. Ah! Ah! Uh-oh. This guy's dead. Oh, he's dead.
A hand's breadth from becoming unwound.
When a hero is reduced to zero HP, they're at death's door. You will suffer stat penalties plus any further damage as it tends to kill them. Heal them to get them off death's door. Wait! Food? Wait, food! Food! Food is- Ah! No! Stop! Stop! Food! What? No! No, wait, I wanna save this guy! Wait! Food! 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 Food for the dude! How to food? You can't use food at the battle! What do you mean?! Fuck this guy.
The greater the glory.
There's an obstacle in the way. No, please stop! Stop! Oh, thank God. Oh, those are obstacles, aren't they? Get out of here! Stupid obstacle. Wait! Please don't kill my friend. I like this guy. But my friend is gonna kill you. Ha ha! Fool!
As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms.
Please, please, I want my guy to live. No, quest complete. Yay, he lived! He didn't die. Dismas, I love you. You lived. Unholy hater? What? Hey guys, I didn't die on the tutorial.
Welcome home, such as it is. This squalid hamlet, these corrupted lands, they are yours now. And you are bound
get
to-
Get help where you may. Sure, I'll just ask Abakage. She knows what to do. Complete more quests unlocked. You should read the things. Shop for rare items. Ancestors' memoirs. Complete more quests to unlock the tavern. Oh my god, it's the Giovanna estate! I'm living at Abakage's house. Embark.
A mecca of madness and morbidity. Your work begins.
Zen, is this gonna be a YouTube video? Yes, probably. This is funny. Go back. Okay. How do I? Oh, Giovanna's estate. To the car? This? The cart? This thing? The other. The stagecoach.
Women and men, soldiers and outlaws, fools and corpses. All will find their way to us now that the road is clear.
Recruit. You'll need to recruit all these heroes to fill out a party of four. Okay.
What better laboratory than the blood-soaked battlefield?
Oh my god. I can name all these guys. Well, I'm gonna pretend that these guys are all named. Okay, so... What does she do? I'll just have to watch it then. It's buffering too bad. Don't die too much. I'll still lurk so you have the viewer though. Good luck Okay. Well, I'm gonna say that this is Night Kabi. Wait, can I change the name? Perfect! Night Kabi. What? It didn't stick. Oh, enter. Night Kabi. So that's you. And then this can be Zen. Cool. And then this is gonna be Ika. Because he looks like a lunatic. And then this can be Emily. Perfect. But I want to be the Plague Doctor. No, you're Night Kabi. And Plague Doctor seems more like something Ika would do, because he's evil. He's an evil Ika. But I want to be the Plague Doctor, please. Why? Why do you want to be him? He looks evil. He looks very evil. Please. Okay, fine. Evil Abba Kaba. There. That's your name. Okay. And then this can be... This can be... Generic Ika. There we go. So we got Generic Ika, Zen, Evil Abba Kaba, and Emily. There. That's our team. Okay, now let's go. It's time to embark on a quest. Let's do it. What the fuck is happening? What is this? Still embark!
The cost of preparedness, measured now in gold. Later, in blood.
What? I thought I had the other heroes on my team. You're so dead. Wait, I can just go back. Oh, there we go. There, you happy? You happy? Did we got the gang? Is the gang all here? Okay, now we can embark. At least 8 food. Oh, this is like a survival game. So I need 8 food. There. I'm trying to make you live for at least 1 week on this game. It must be so hard to do that. Torches! 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 That seems important. Torches all. And... You so don't want us to die. I'll take more bandages. And let's make the food even. There we go. This is going to be an interesting day, but I'll probably kill us all. I needed help in the beginning. Oh. I wish I was there. Alright, go, Ica. Lead the way. Select a destination. Wait, what's this? Ooh. Ooh, cool. Map W. Ooh, what's over here? Oh, fuck me. Attack, Zen. Attack. Fuck off. Go, Abacaba. Hit them with a... With a... I kind of wanted you to use the plague grenade. Why don't you... No. No. When the light gets low, press T to torch. No, let's just use.
Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
Ouch! Fuck this guy.
Another one. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer.
Sweet. Let's go to this room, I guess.
Even the cold stone seems bent on preventing passage.
Ah, fuck! No, oh, just tentacles! Gonna hit this guy. Hit this guy. Nice. Wait, what? Why isn't he doing the thing? What? Blight? Plague grenade? I don't understand. Maybe this. No? What? It's a ranged attack, though. I don't. Maybe I could just heal our guy. That works for me. Kill him.
As the fiend falls,
nice.
A faint hope blossoms.
Oh shit. Oh god. What the hell? Oh, thank you, Abakage. That makes sense. Okay. Now we should be able to use our attacks. Wait, what? Wait, you literally just explained it to me. Plague grenade ranged. The yellow dots are where you need to be to use. The red is where the enemy needs to be hit. Okay. Oh, so I need to be closer. Let's move forward. Oh, wait, hang on. Wait. Oh, wait. I'm scared to do anything with the Plague Doctor. Because I feel like the Plague Doctor's gonna die. Alright, let's just destroy that thing then. Because that's in the way.
Executed with impunity.
Nice. Let's just buff our this guy again. Hit that guy.
Destroyed.
Cool.
Seize this momentum. Push on to the
I want to move you back. Please play doctor. Let me move you back. On the right side. There we go. Yeah. I think this makes the most sense. All right, let's just go through the door. Let's go here. Maybe I should eat some food. How do I use food again? Inventory? How do I use it? Do I carry it to this guy? Right click. Oh, okay. Thanks, pal. Not much. It doesn't heal much at all.
A handsome reward for a task well performed.
Ah, fuck. I'm gonna buff this dude again. Okay, nice. No! Ah, shit!
Another abomination cleansed from our lands.
Hit this guy.
Continually
two down.
Onslaught. Destroy them all.
Uh oh. Abakaka just got shot. Nice. Fuck. Stupid stuff is in the way. Okay, cool.
Awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike.
I don't think I'm doing too bad. I think I got the hang of this, kinda. Oh, no, Abakage!
Ambushed by foul invention.
Fuck! Alright. Cool. Let's keep going. Whistles? Hey, what? I'll be keeping this for myself. Reward hard earned. Okay. Calm down. I'm almost out of food. Kleptomaniac quirks. Interesting.
Without tools of iron, you must rely on flesh and indefatigable purpose.
Ah, fuck. Cool. Uh-oh! Oh, Abakage. Oh, Abakage, you're about to have a bad day. When heroes can't take the stress anymore, they become afflicted. This manifests in different behaviors and statues. Last until you send them to the treatment in town. Unless you can reduce their stress to zero during their quest. Abakage's lost her fucking mind. Oh, Abakage! Perhaps
terrible vistas of emptiness reveal themselves.
Shit is looking bad. Abakage, please. I insist you live. All right. We're all about to die. You've gone so insane that you're scaring everybody else. There, fight's over.
A trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless.
Quest complete. Oh boy. We didn't fucking die. I'm liking the game. This is fun. This is real fun.
Trouble yourself not with the cost of this crusade. Its noble end affords you broad tolerance in your choice of means.
Defeat the apprentice necromancer. Defeat this. That's a lot of quests. All right. Emily is now an apprentice. Evil Abakaba is now an apprentice plague doctor. Interesting. Interesting, we're all still alive. Stress relief.
Fresh kegs. Cards,
heroes relieve stress by taking part in activities at the tavern and abbey. Each activity has different side effects. Experiment to find the best activity for each hero, depending on their quirks. Committing a hero to an activity locks them in that activity until the next week. You'll have to take a different hero with you on your next quest. What would Abakage like to do? Abakage is insane, so she'd probably like to go to the tavern. Get drunk off her ass. A guild. A sanitarium.
The cobwebs have been dusted, the pews set straight. The abbey calls to the faithful.
Oh, this is like a church or something. No, thanks. Abakage would probably want to get drunk. I know her. But how do I do the drunkiness?
Trinkets and charms gathered from all the forgotten corners of the earth. Most will end up here, covered in the poisoned earth, awaiting merciful oblivion. In time, you will know the tragic extent of my failings.
You feeling better, Abakage? Did you get drunk? But embarking now seems like a bad idea. Oh, I could get different people in Abakage's place.
To those with a keen eye, gold gleams like a dagger's point.
Russell? And this weird, creepy person. Can't tell if clown or lady. Grave robber. Who would rob graves in this community? Cardinal. Okay. I'm gonna take Cardinal. It's not letting me select her. What do I gotta do in order to select her? I don't get it. Do I have to hit embark? I don't, what? I'm gonna wait until you come back, Abakage, and you can go and explain why the fuck I can't select her. Though, I like this +4 speed on first round. Obsessed with the paranormal. This seems very useful. What's this dude's power? +20% stress versus human. Weak grip on life. This dude does not seem as good as this dude. I'm gonna keep this dude with me. Do you have to, like, embark or something? Oh, there we go. Provision. Cool. And bandages. Okay. Now you lived. You lived. See, you're right here. I sent you to the bar to get smashed, because it makes sense for Abakage to do that. How do I move him? Oh, okay. That's what I gotta do. Boom. That works. What? I got confused for a second. Okay, anyway. Provision. What? Oh. I guess it didn't save. Cool. Embark. Let's do it. Shift click and you buy one stack. Okay. Abakage, did you see that SNES games came out on Switch just now? I've been playing Link to the Past.
Pace out the halls of your lineage once familiar, now foreign.
Okay, cool. I'm giving you way more help than my friend gave me. That's because you feel bad for me, Abakage. Yes, I do want the 500 free gold.
The way is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it.
Buff! Nerf! Nerf! Disarming traps. Ah! I'm dead!
Mechanical hazards possessed by evil intent.
Ha! Fools!
Is broken. Maintain the offensive.
Ah, shit. Dodge. Nice. No. What the fuck? Zen's resolve is tested. Ah! Ah! No, I'm going insane.
Frustration and fury. More destructive than 100 cannons. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
Nice. Why me? Why only Zen? Tentacles! Oh, a critical heal. Weird, but cool. Ikka, you missed! It's just this guy and you missed.
Press this advantage. Give them no quarter.
Nice.
Wealth beyond measure. Awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike.
Excellent. Alright. Yes! Love sack. Oh, empty sack.
Even the cold stone seems bent on preventing passage.
Ah, Emily, you masochist! To battle with Curio? Oh boy! Oh boy! Let's start by damaging them all. Duh, fuck!
Eradicated.
Oh, instantly took one out. Cool as fuck. Doing is debuffing us like a bunch of cowards. Fuck. Ika, I swear to God. Can I have my turn? Can I play? Ika's paranoid.
The walls close in. The shadows whisper of conspiracy.
That everyone has lost their fucking mind. Fuck off. Wake up, you idiots. Good. Another one bites the dust.
Destroy.
Nice. Resolve. No, I can take him out before this is over.
Obliterated.
Wake up, Zen. This is not the time. No, you idiots. Snap out of it. Cool. Finish him off. God damn it! Will you die? No, stop it. Oh my God. That just die. Thank you.
As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms.
They just won't die. They just won't die. No, are you crazy? Oh, I can't believe it. Ah, oh, fuck, a duck. Are you fucking joking?
As life ebbs,
my guy just had a heart attack. My guy just had a fucking heart attack. She just hurt herself. Snap out of it, you idiot.
Ringing ears.
I just got crit. Are you kidding me?
The end approaches.
Kill him.
Executed with impunity.
Hang in there! Nice.
Perched at the very precipice of a-
I had another heart attack. I had another fucking heart attack. You idiots! You very depressed idiots! I've had two heart attacks in the past 2 seconds. Fuck off! Get that shit out of here. You missed. You didn't miss.
Be gone,
fuck off. Fiend.
A momentary abatement.
There! We finally got him.
As victories mount, so too will resistance.
Ruby. Emerald. How do I drop? How do I drop shit? Oh, shift click. I'm an idiot. It literally says. Okay. Now this dude, me, needs to chill out. There. Chill. Everybody fucking chill. You're fine. There, we got light and everything. Are you fucking joking me?
Cruel machinations spring to life with a singular purpose.
I just had a heart attack for no apparent reason. Fuck. Are you kidding me? I'm unbeatable. I don't know what you're talking about. Nice. Leave my guy alone!
And now, the true test. Hold fast, or expire.
My guy has had like 9 heart attacks. Oh, I can't even hit him. Oh my, will you leave my dude alone?
Decimated.
Fuck off out of here. Ika, you need to get a decisive hit and kill one of these guys. Ika, I'm telling you right now. Ika, I told you you needed to kill one of these guys. Ika had a heart attack because I told him he can die. Fuck!
Injury and despondence set the stage for Harry.
Wait! Wait! Everybody stop! No, please! Don't kill Ika! Don't kill Ika! I was just joking about Ika dying first! No! Emily, don't stab yourself! Heal Ika real quick. Ika, please live. Okay, you know what? Put me out in front. Whatever. It's fine. I'll figure something out. Yes, another one's dead. Damn it. Ika, stop having a heart attack. I had a heart attack when I saw Ika have a heart attack. Things are looking pretty good.
Be wary. Triumphant pride precipitates.
Get out of here.
A dizzying fall.
I just. Okay. Hang on. Let's get some light. Okay. Okay. Stop, you cowards!
Glittering gold, trinkets and baubles, paid for in blood.
No! No! You idiot! Okay. Thank you, Ica. Oh, it's just buggity bugs. Good. Let me do my thing.
Another abomination cleansed from our lands.
Ah! Nibble, nibble! Ah, nibble, nibble! Dudes, you are stressing yourselves out! Oh my god, you gave my best guy a heart attack!
Back to the pit.
Ica. Ica, please. God damn it! This is like Heart Attack Simulator. Did you just resist my heal on you? Ica, are you fucking insane?
Another one falls.
What is wrong with you? You get your ass back over there, Ica. There.
Wounds of war can be healed.
We have the right to decline heals. Are you fucking insane? I'm not gonna lie, I'm actually having fun. This is a good game. I love how heroic they make this entire thing seem.
Or is it merely a trick of the light?
Let's go back. Did I already beat this room? Wait, what? Okay. I want to do this one. Wait, who has the highest chance to do this trap? Where's the trap stat? Where's the trap stat? Where's the stat trap? Trap purple. Disarm 75. Disarm 40. Disarm. Okay. This dude. Disarm the trap. There we go. No, I'm not gonna open that shit. Fuck that. Yay! Nobody died! Nobody died!
Great ruins belong to us.
I can't believe it! Nobody fucking died! We've got generic Ica, Zen, and Emily. And we left evil Abakage back at home. Known cheat. Oh, everybody knows that. Everybody fucking knows that.
She has paid dearly for her freedom.
Over time, some negative quirks will lock into place and become severe. Severe negative quirks cost much more to remove in the sanitarium. A sandstorm of rumors and half-strokes swirls around the newcomer. Hey, Abakage, you seem like you're doing better. But everybody's not doing good. Everybody's not doing so good.
The raw strength of youth may be spent, but his eyes hold the secrets of 100 campaigns.
Where's Shieldbreaker? This dude looks like the bad guy from Metal Gear 4.
The bellows blast once again. The forge stands ready to make weapons of war.
What?
Make no mistake. We will face ever greater threats. Our soldiers must be ready.
What? What do you mean? What? Huh? I don't... What? I thought Shieldbreaker was gonna be at the stagecoach.
You will know the tragic extent of my failings.
But... Bottom. A desert wind? A sandstorm of rumors? Oh.
Shifting,
oh, swaying, weird. You can just grab straight from there.
She mesmerizes her prey before the final strike.
Okay, how do I save the game? I want to save my progress. Oh wait, didn't it say that it's like constantly saving like Dark Souls? Yeah. All right, well, this is what we're gonna call it a day. I am gonna go get some sleep. I had fun, so I'm gonna continue to play this another time. So guys, I hope you all had fun. You should totally give me a follow and subscribe to the YouTube channel. Because we're going to be back with this game some other time. I liked it. You should like it. It's a good game. Goodbye. You have a good night. Later.